I have to talk to them every day, more than 3 or 4 times for the day. I have to see if they are eating. I have to ask them. I have to convince them to eat. I have to ask them more for them to tell me about their background, about the contact of the disease. Sometimes when people come, you communicate with them, they will not think, I've been brought here, I will die for me. So what I will do, I'll tell you, you are not going to die. You are going to live. Since you are taking the medications, you are eating very well, you are taking all the advice that I'm giving you, you are going to do it. I will always give them hope.
Okay.